What's going on, gamers? Billy here. Welcome to a little short vlog. I kind of just wanted to let you know what's been up, why I haven't been uploading or anything. First of all, sorry if my webcam does that. It's like that right there. Yeah, it does that for some reason. I don't know why. It's probably going now. But anyways, guys, the reason I haven't been uploading as much as I plan to is because I work 7 days a week. Sometimes 7 days a week, and sometimes for 10 hours a day, including drive time. And by the time I get home about midnight, go to bed around 1, and then I get up, there's been days that I don't get up till almost 1 o'clock in the afternoon and whatnot, and I have to leave to go to work by 2 p.m. But I'm trying to get myself put on a schedule where I could sleep from 1 to 9 and then get up and do my daily stuff. But if I am able to do that, my plan is to upload every night around 6 p.m. Central Standard Time, and it'll be different videos. Like, as of right now, I'm uploading a farming simulator video that was fun. I just got this new editor, Adobe Premiere Pro, and I'm trying to learn how to use it. So, sorry if some of my recent videos are choppy, just because I got that new editor and I'm trying to learn how to use it and everything. But I also got Photoshop and everything, so I'm going to work on getting better thumbnails and all that. But, yeah, this week, I don't know what I have planned yet. This video should probably go up on Sunday. But Monday, we'll probably do Minecraft. Tuesday, we'll probably do Sims 4 or something. Wednesday, we'll probably end up doing a lot of Minecraft, because I know that's what a lot of people are here for. Minecraft and Sims 4. I just recently started a new Sims 4 series on my channel, so be sure to go check that out if you haven't yet. I don't know. I don't know what I'll do this week yet. There's gonna be a lot of Minecraft. I need to do some more Minecraft multiplayer and stuff like that. I'm also thinking about starting to build a town, but I don't know. I started a medieval town, but I don't know if I'll finish it, because it's just a lot of work for myself. I'll do SnowRunner eventually, and I might end up doing some more, games. Like, I don't know, I have a few different games that I can choose from. But the main focus is probably going to be Minecraft, Minecraft multiplayer, Minecraft mini games, Minecraft single player, stuff like that, just because I know that's what a lot of people like. Minecraft and Sims 4 is the two main things I'm probably going to have on my channel from now on. But of course, I'll do Farmer Simulator every now and again and stuff. It'll just vary. But mostly, it's going to be Minecraft and Sims 4. Just because those are the easiest things for me to record and edit and everything. I'm trying to allow myself at least 2 hours a day to record and edit my videos, or at least an hour. Been struggling a lot lately because my mom is not doing too well, and it's been really hard on me and my family, so... So prayers would be greatly appreciated for her, and just me working a lot, it's really putting a toll on me, but I need to make money. With today's economy, it takes a lot of working to make any kind of money. I'm trying to work to get my car paid off. I'm trying to work to get another car for a gas saver, just stuff like that. But, if you guys haven't yet, go check out my, Let's see if I have it. Go check out my social medias. Don't know if I can have it. But go check out my social medias. I have Facebook, Instagram, Twitch, Snapchat, Twitter. I don't really use anything except Snapchat and Facebook, but I don't know. Go check out my channel over on Facebook if you haven't yet seen it, GamingBro98. My Snapchat is XArmyOP. And also be sure to go check out Molten Map Gaming. I think it's Molten Map Gaming Community or whatever over on Facebook. I'm trying to do daily live streams on there too. So, yeah. So thank you guys for watching this short little vlog. It's just kind of an update on tell you what's going on and everything. Be sure to hit the like button down below and subscribe. Let's see if I can get something to pop up that says Minecraft, and then not Minecraft, that says my social medias. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice night. Bye-bye.